Been a national park for over 125 years, and in that time Parks Canada's ideas about management has really changed. In the early days when people first got here, the fishing was amazing. Then we fished really hard and it wasn't so good anymore. The populations of the bull trout and the cutthroat were really reduced. So Parks Canada started to stock. We stocked all through the 20s and into the 1980s, and then we revisited our policy. Since then, I've been spending all my time going back over our fish inventories, trying to figure out where we have our native species like bull trout and cutthroat, and where we have populations of exotic species like brook trout and rainbow trout. The bad news is brook trout and rainbow trout now dominate most of the waters in the park. The good news is we still have a few places like this one where we've got populations of pure West Slope cutthroat trout. It's my hope in the next 20 years that we can have more places like this and fewer locations with brook trout and rainbow trout for our kids to come and watch and angle and enjoy.